In Anderson County, a shooting sends one man to the hospital. Investigators say they found him shot in a home on Brookhaven Court yesterday afternoon. That man was taken to AnMed Health Medical Center. We haven't been told how he's doing. So far, no arrests have been made, but deputies say that there is no danger to the public.
603.